The protesters allege the proposed deregulation would destroy net neutrality and give big cable companies control over what we see and do online. But what exactly is net neutrality? All of those companies state that they are supporters of net neutrality and that the protest movement is mistaken in its opposition to the FCC's plans. Title II is a source of authority to impose enforceable net neutrality rules. Title II is not net neutrality. Getting rid of Title II does not mean that we are repealing net neutrality protections for American consumers. The organization behind that protest claimed that more than 2,030,000 individuals took part in it, sending over 2,300,000 emails to members of Congress to convince their legislators to protect net neutrality.